now. Oh, Christ Almighty. Today is July 4th, 2022. That was yesterday. Today, I have to go to work, like every other day. I work all day, July 4th. Such is life. Cool office, right? Look at this. I got Spook Show. Forgive me, but I actually don't know what Spook Show is. I have to do my research. I just thought it looked cool. I got a Metallica clock. Come on. Tell me that is not cool. Dracula. Look at that. Awesome. The original Universal poster. Metallica concert poster from the 80s. Alice in Chains, Suicidal Tendencies. Then we got the original Star Wars trilogy. Return of the Jedi, Empire Strikes Back, all that. Then we got the greatest band of all time. Again, Metallica, Master of Puppets. Headphones, a guitar chord. And Halloween, the original slasher. Outdated calendar. And then we got Scream. I thought that was a pretty cool poster. I saw that on the boardwalk in Ocean City. I had to get it. This is me. High school diploma. Stupid shit like that. This is usually where all of my filming equipment goes. But as you can see, it's kind of empty, kind of barren. Because all of my equipment is down here in the studio. Because I am filming a new horror short film. And that is all I will share. Because I don't want to spoil anything else. Then we got these guys. I was never one to collect toys or whatever you want to call these, figurines or whatever. But my friend Damien does it, and he has these NECA figures, so I thought I might as well. Michael Myers, Halloween Kills figure. God, I'm doing a horrible job filming right now, I'm sorry. Now I'm just rambling on. I have to go to work. At work. Done work. Hello. Grandma!
Hey, Max, how you doing, sweetheart?
Fireworks?
Yeah. Good. We're gonna go see fireworks?
Yeah.
Where? This truck. I mean, look, so much room. You could sleep in here. You could eat in here. You could stand in here. And most importantly, you could fit your surfboard in here.
Oh, my hands are cold, and my mouth is
2022. Me and Anjali are in Wildwood, New Jersey, surfing. How long do you think you've been out here?
An hour or two.
And I got this bright idea. I made this camera rig, and the GoPro's in my mouth, so I can't talk anymore. Goodbye.
The wind, she burns like an ageless flame. She will give me strength so I can move again. Yeah. And though my people may not be many, we are ready for the storm to come.
No freaking way, you got a whole ass golf cart. All right, whip me around. Pretty good. To the boardwalk.
I get arroz con candules and beef steak.
Otro beef steak.
And three empanadas.
Beef or chicken?
Beef.
For here to go.
To go, please.
Is it good? Is it bad?
Very good.
Empanada.
I'm gonna give it an 8.7.
Wow, you really like it.
Mm-hmm.
Four. He gave us chicken.
I
asked for beef.
I got two beef.
Zero out of ten.
Bye, check. Alright, this vlog probably seems all over the place. That is because my life is all over the place. So I'm leaving the beach right now.
The light. Turn left onto Pacific Avenue. Then turn right onto East Rio Grande Avenue.
Thank you, got it. Cut me off while I'm vlogging, thanks. I'm going home right now, and I'm going to meet up with my mom, and we are supposed to be going to a Phillies game. I don't know if that's gonna happen because it's starting to rain right now. Hopefully it's not raining back home in Philly, but we'll see. The game might get canceled. I don't know what's gonna happen from here. I know the vlog seems all over the place, but like I said, my life's all over the place. So, we'll see what happens later. I don't know. Phillies game might get canceled. You'll see in 2 seconds. Mom.
What?
Say something.
What am I saying? We're here at the Phillies game. Max's choice.
Max, what did I force you here? Look at this guy. I don't know why they put a football player in front of a baseball stadium, but it is what it is. It's Philly. It's a vlog, not a blog.
Vlog. Let me do it again.
Vlog over.
Vlog over. I'm not looking at it. Vlog over.
Grandmom, come up here.
Of course, I'm never going to sit on the hood of that car.
Why not?
I don't think that. You should be on top of that sunroof.
Your fear hit my pink out. Look at that.
You're making me nervous. Stop.